160 divided by 8. 1 is less, therefore next. 16 is not less, therefore with 16. 8 multiply by which number is nearest to 16, but not greater. 8 multiply by 3, 24. 24 is greater. Multiply by 2, 16. Is not greater, okay. 16 minus 16, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 on this side. Okay, 0, but 0 is less, therefore next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore complete, always complete with 0. Complete with 0 because here finish it with this number, okay. One 160 divided by 8 is 20.